Marking Gollogly, you are director at SAP for the University Alliances program, UK and Benelux. We have at the Management School of the University of Liège, HEC, a long tradition to work with SAP, and now we are the first member in this new program for Belgium. Could you tell us a few words about this program and the relationship with HEC ULG?
Yeah, sure. The program has actually been going for approximately 20 years or so, but the core reason for the existence of the program has been to develop the skills that the ICT industry desperately needs for the next decade or so. Historically, there's actually been something of a reduction in the numbers of students that have actually taken computing courses or courses in information systems management in leading business schools. And one of the issues that this gives us is that basically large organizations like SAP and IBM and Accenture and so on that are dependent on maintaining that large number of people that have an interest in working in the IT industry to try and actually recruit them so that they can build their careers and they'll be in the IT industry and enjoy it 5 years from now, 10 years from now and so on. The reason for working with Liège is obviously because of the reputation of the university. As a rule, we want to work with the top universities because most of the students that will end up working significantly in project management roles and senior management roles in the future and making those all important decisions about who actually invests in IT will come from the leading universities. And so it's very important for us to establish that relationship. And I'm very happy that we'll be able to establish a very positive relationship immediately. There's already a large number of students showing an interest in studying SAP at the University of Liège. And I'm very happy as well to be able to have Liège as the first member university in Belgium.
Thanks a lot for this presentation. And it's clear that for us it's a really nice and important experience. So thanks again to being here and to help us in this project. Thanks.
Thank you.